Syracuse proves that the number one next to their name is no fluke as they beat Cornell 15-8 on Tuesday night. Senior Jordan Evans says out of all four of his years, right now is the most fun he's had at Syracuse.
This is one of the tightest units I've ever been a part of. Just the guys in general, even without the coaching staff. This is the most fun I've had in a practice setting. We go out to practice every day. It's a competition between the offense and defense and guys on the team. Still fighting just to get out on the field and fighting for spots, and that's what makes the atmosphere so fun, and everybody feeds off of it.
I think the attack in general, but especially Jordan, thought they understood to who Cornell was and how they liked to slide. And, you know, I think our attack has been doing better and better at dodging and creating more on their own. I think they grew up today, and Jordan did a good job leading that group.
In the past 8 weeks of the lacrosse season, the number one overall seed has fallen 7 times. Syracuse will look to avoid that trend as they go on to face the defending national champions, North Carolina, on Saturday. From the Carrier Dome, Nick Petraccione, Citrus TV.